Today is Tuesday, March 19th, and here are your announcements for the day.
And guess what?
What?
Today is the first day of spring.
So let's get ready for Easter.
Bye, Flyers!
Hey, Flyers, you did awesome today with Graphic Tee Day, and we have another tomorrow.
It'll be tie-dye and camo day.
So you can wear something to look like a hippie.
Or wear something to look like you're in the military and hide in the bushes.
Shh! Alexis and Amelia, do you think the Spirit Day on Thursday is colorful?
Thanks, Liam and Allison.
Well, what's the spirit week for Thursday?
Well, to answer that question, it's Hawaiian Shirt Day.
So wear a Hawaiian shirt on that day to school.
Now to Andrew and Ryden with Spirit Week Friday.
Thanks, Alexis and Amelia.
Flyers, Friday is hat day, not hood day. So wear a big hat, or a small hat, or a crazy hat, or a hat your relative gave you.
Today's Spirit Day is Graphic Tee Day, and the Spirit Day tomorrow will be Camo and Tie-Dye Day. But Liam and Allie told you about that.
Now on to Kate
and Kat with soccer.
Thanks, Ryan and Andrew. There's a soccer game today after school.
Yep, we were playing against Gibson Middle School.
The boys' game starts at 4, and the girls' day game is starting at 5:15.
Oh, and don't forget about the away game on Thursday against Courtney Middle School.
All right, now on to Davian.
And Fair with the amazing yearbook.
Thanks, Kate and Kat. Flyers, we have great news. The deadline to buy yearbooks for the yearbook signing party was extended. You can buy it this week and get into the signing party.
There are just about 100 yearbooks to sell, and it's $40. You can buy them at room 904. Or at yearbookforever.com.
I hope to see you there, Flyers.
All right, Flyers, these are your announcements for the day. My name is Alex, and we are broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours. Bye, Flyers.